When you try to take the audio files from it, and you can't do it, right?